Localization. How localization works in the world of SICK. Generating transparency, enabling an overview, managing efficiency. That is what localization means to us. Keeping the overview in mind is of primary importance for the operator. Transparency helps the operator understand and manage his world. As a result, he follows the material flow between production and the warehouse. The products are combined into digital handling units and then into larger units. A tugger train then transports these units from production to shipping. Laser technology is used to locate the position of the train. There are basically two tracking options available. Localization is performed either by laser scanners or on the basis of ultra-wideband technology. Laser scanners can determine and transmit their position by detecting the contours of their surroundings and comparing them with the known floor plans. The position determination occurs in real time. The transfer of data in real time opens up completely new possibilities in terms of efficiency. As a result, logistics already knows when the goods will arrive. With ultra-wideband technology, the exact position is transmitted several times per second. The interaction with previously virtually marked and defined geozones results in a multitude of applications. If the goods reach one of the defined geozones, it is possible for transit times, booking alerts, and other warning messages to be issued to employees based on the tracking. Other conceivable applications are now in the planning stage. This is a flexible way of reacting to changing work processes. Always with a focus on saving time and reducing costs through transparency. SICK uses a gateway system with GPS technology from its own portfolio for tracking company internal transport between different locations. In this way, we bring outdoor and indoor tracking together. In our own smart factory, we use either laser measurement technology or line guidance from our mobile platforms, depending on the requirements for positioning accuracy. Proven technology for automated guided vehicle systems. Localization is all about performance and accuracy. Our vision for the future is not fully automated production. Instead, it always includes a human, manual part of the work process. It will be about collaboration instead of competition. Hand in hand, the best of both worlds. Transparency is therefore provided in both manual as well as fully automated processes. A guarantor for our reliably provided knowledge on the shop floor. In the distribution center, the material flow processes are managed with the help of localization solutions. In addition to the possibilities shown here of controlling industrial trucks, there are also possibilities of locating goods that have not been tagged. This is because SICK has one of the broadest possible sensor portfolios for localization. For example, LiDAR technology is used to locate and track entire transport units in an area. This is real added value. With LiDAR's help, absolutely all moving goods on the shop floor that are not currently being displayed in a track-guided process can be detected and reliably assigned. Localization by SICK means that nothing remains unseen, all with the aim of transporting the goods well, quickly, and safely to the customer. SICK goes further. Step by step, we are increasing our indoor localization capabilities and connecting them with the outside world. In this way, we are connecting the physical with the digital world and our own world with that of our customers.